Go ahead, gangster. You gangster shit, duh. Why you do it so many times, bro?
I shoot up so much and I do so much drugs that
My
veins disappear.
Damn. So that shit, like what, like that shit eats your veins and shit or something? Or it makes it good, like.
It makes them high. Because I don't do the $5 or $10 shots. I do 30, 40, $50 shots.
Right, right. So your tolerance is up there. How old are you, bro? You look young. 24, nigga? That's what you said? Damn, nigga, you younger than me. He laughing. I'm serious, bro. Like you, hold on. You live around here? Around here. Damn.
Do this shit
cause
I enjoy it.
Nah, I ain't said that.
No, I'm telling you.
Oh, alright.
I done did it for so long, man.
How long? You 24.
I started doing it when I was
20.
I mean
19. So like almost five years. And did Diablo. Alright, so how did you get introduced to it at 19?
Some rich white bitch. Met her in rehab, and it was just supposed to be a rehab thing. One day she called me up. I was living in South Philly. She was all the way up Union Beach, New Jersey. And she like 3-4 hours away or whatever. And she like, yo, come see me, I'm out. And I'm like, I'll come see you when I get the chance. She like, no, you ain't doing nothing, right? I said, no, I just got home from work. She was like, all right, well, I'm about to Uber you. The Uber was like $207. And she took that. She took me out and took it.
Damn. Shit. All right. Family. What did family think, bro?
My baby mom don't know.
What the? You don't think she going though? Come out here and see you like this? She not from out here?
No, they live in New York. My daughter lives in New York. She was playing in Minnesota.
Oh, God damn. Okay.
My mom, she, I don't really talk to her like that.
Okay.
My mom got indicted by the feds when I was 14, so when she came home, we didn't really have a relationship.
Understand. Father, you ain't had one? Went around?
Yeah, my stepdad, he raised me, he got killed.
Okay. Brothers? No brothers?
He did like 20 to 40.
No sisters.
I had a sister from my dad's side, but we don't have to talk to
her. Damn. Kids? You said you got did one kid with in New York.
Not once did I ever call my mom and ask her for money, for drugs, to help me to do this, do that. I did all this shit on my own.
I believe.
And every Friday I send money to my daughter.
But I know you don't want to see you like that, though, right, man?
Hell no, bro. I could have went home with never. I could have actually went home back to New York, bro, and lived a whatever.
Better life, yeah.
She's not going to come into the bathroom one day and see you be OD'd on the toilet and some shit. And granted, thank God I never OD'd. This shit is ridiculous, bro. I've been trying to hit myself already probably for an hour. This shot right here, I ain't even. That's why I was 14.
loving myself in life.
You drive?